Brandon Beyer with photojournalist Mark Fricklin. We're on our way back from Stillwater from the Payne County Courthouse, where the three suspects who have been charged with first-degree murder in the death of Linda Tucker have been denied bond. None of them will be released from jail while this process is ongoing. I'm talking about, of course, Doris Rigsby, Jeffrey Phillips, and Heather Gaddis. All three are charged with murdering, the first-degree murder of Linda Tucker, who died back in June. Court's documents allege that Tucker was given meth by her mother, who is Doris Rigsby, and her boyfriend, and she died as a result of those drugs. Keep it locked on KSCO.com for updates. We also have much more on this story coming up tonight on Eyewitness News 5 at 5 and 6, where you will hear from some family members of Linda's.